See, the creators of Barbie, especially the songwriter, all of them need to be arrested. And welcome to Bella Vlogs. My name is Christabel. If you've been here before, I'm glad you came back. If it's your first time, welcome. Please hit the subscribe button. Come join the family. Oh God, Bella, did you do a sit-down video like this? I've missed actually like talking to you guys, like in a sit-down video and all that. But anyway, today we are gonna be talking about Barbie. Yes. So recently, they released the movie. I haven't seen it yet, and you know, this is one video that I've been meaning to do for a long time. But then, you know, when you have all these video ideas,
you're gonna explain tire
and you just forget. You didn't write it down, you don't forget.
We're gonna explain because no evidence.
So today we are doing it. Now Barbie on its own is entertaining, you know, the cartoons and all of that. Some of us, you know, it's kind of made a big part of our childhood, so I don't have a problem with the show. But you know what I have a problem with? The song itself. Now that song is very inappropriate. Like, if you see the lyrics, it's very inappropriate. It's giving pedophile and sexual assault. We are going to analyze the lyrics together. I hope you're excited for this video. If you are, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I mean, you've already reached this point, why not just subscribe? And please, thank you. So subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Turn on your post notifications so you'll be notified every single time I post a video. And now let's analyze the lyrics of your favorite childhood cartoon.
Oh, my jabo.
Okay, so let's start with this one. Okay, it might not be that deep, Sha, but I mean, undress me everywhere. It doesn't sound age appropriate to me. It might not be that deep, but that particular line, that undress me everywhere, it doesn't sound age appropriate. But let's keep on going. This is never the worst of it. Let's keep going. Okay, another poor choice of words. Now, you know how children like to like personalize character. I mean, some of us did it when we were younger, you know, call yourself Barbie and all that because you want to feel cute. You don't want your child calling themselves stupid. Bimbo literally means someone who is like unintelligent, who is not smart, basically. So that is not exactly dirty, but I mean, it's not exactly something you want your child, or you want a child calling themselves. But let's keep going. Hey, Jesus! Kiss me here, touch me there. I mean, it's clear. Oh God, kiss you, boy. Touch your way. I mean, there's no way you want to sing this. This is wrong. This is not something that children should be singing, that children should be listening to. I mean, then, like, do you realize how inappropriate it was while we were younger? Like, kiss me here, touch me there. Ah, no. This is bad. It's hanky panky, and hanky panky, we all know the meaning of hanky panky. These are not lyrics that belong in children's movie. Kiss me. Oh, God. Kiss me here, touch me there, hanky panky. No, that's bad. That's encouraging. You're encouraging, you know. Yeah, encouraging show in a children's song. The person that wrote it, the person that came up with this line in particular, that person, they need to arrest that person for pedophilia. Because what would make you think of putting something like this in a children's movie, in a children's song, in a children's show? Let's keep going. You can touch my hair and be everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. Good. Okay. But you guys, you know.
Let me tell you, I am sick. I am sick of all this.
If it's an adult show, if it's an adult animation, if it's an adult program, you know, it's understandable. Like, you can look away from it. But listen, it's not even PG-13. Okay, I did see this before, but like, I don't want it to look like I'm nitpicking. But somehow I missed this before. You can touch, you can play. If you say, I'm always yours. Tell me what you think, Sha, below. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think in the comment section. Yeah, that's another thing. My comment section does not bite. Please drop a comment. Thank you. God bless. So the rest of the song is just basically like a repetition of everything that we've already heard before, like, you know, when they just repeat chorus several times. Anyway, the lyrics are just too dirty for a children's entertainment. Lyrics are too dirty. Now the person that wrote it did not try at all. Anyway, you guys should let me know, what do you think? Do you also think that they are suggestive, or am I just reading meaning into what is not there? Because what even happened to that? I don't even remember what made me come across the lyrics. I honestly don't remember. It's been a few months back. I came across the lyrics and I was like, yeah, this thing is highly suggestive, and it is not something that children should have been exposed to, in my own opinion. If you disagree, let me know. If there's anything that I missed that you also have a problem with, let me know. But this video was quite short, I think, but I hope you enjoyed it. If you are still watching at this point and you have not subscribed, why haven't you subscribed? Just subscribe, it's just right there. So yes, I think that's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Turn your post notifications so you'll be notified every single time I post a video. And whether you see anything wrong with this or not, please, if you have children around you, or, you know, nephews and stuff, I hope this makes you be more intentional about scrutinizing what they're exposed to before they're exposed to it. I'll see you guys next week. And I don't have anything else to say, so bye-bye.